elevator code and sprinkler code. Elevator does not want sprinkler heads in their elevators. And sprinkler says, yes, you do.
Mm-hmm.
So, and the reason for it is if debris or anything got down in the pit, you could do it. So how they compromise, and every job is that way, and how you compromise is it's a supervised valve. So if the valve's on, it tells that it's, and it can be shut off, or, but it can, it's a supervised valve. So it says, we've got wire that's going in the elevator.
Oh, okay.